Different types of implements can be attached to VST Shakti 130DI power tiller with the help of hitch bracket, depending on the field conditions. Mold board plough is one such device, mainly used to plough virgin untilled land or where deep ploughing is required. Stubbles, deep-rooted weeds, shrubs and plants can be effectively removed if sufficient moisture is prevalent in the field. The maximum depth of ploughing ranges from 200 to 250 millimeters, and about 3/4 of a hectare of land can be ploughed in a day. The five-tine cultivator is another implement used immediately after harvest for loosening the soil and removal of grass, weeds, etc. Tilling depth varies from 120 to 150 mm and field coverage is about 1 to 1.5 hectares per day. An ideal moisture condition in the field will increase the efficiency.